Dal Lake. The Dal Lake, which has the length of 8 kilometers long and a width of 4 kilometers, spreads over a total of 26 square kilometers. Fascinating Dal Lake is divided into two smaller ones, the Lockwood Small and Bord Big Dal. The southwestern part of the lake has a maximum depth of approximately 12 meters. The Dal Lake gets some of its water from spring but is also supplemented by water from the mountain lake, Mar Sar. In the western part of the lake, one can glimpse a few islands, some bigger, some smaller. Its shores are very fertile and surrounded by willows, potato, tomato, pumpkin, cucumber, radish and lots of other vegetables are grown here. Cultivation of the floating gardens, which also lie in this part of the lake, is another interesting feature. These gardens consist of redrafts of different lengths and a width of approximately 1.5 by 3 meters and are covered by 1020 centimeter thick layer of earth and mud. Vegetables and melons are grown on these fertile floating islands. Dal Lake is initially one of the most confusing parts of Srinagar, for it's not really one lake at all, but three. Furthermore, much of it is hardly what one would expect a lake to be like. It's a maze of intricate waterways and channels, floating islands of vegetation, houseboats that look so firmly moored. They could almost be islands and hotels on islands which look like they could simply float away.